reciting it again. I never liked you, cause you was never like me. You was always trying to impress others, like fucking just bite me. But deep down, your soul is pushing inside me, and all I can think of is what really, really defines me. Your true self is something you can't deal with, so you put up a front, walk around like you don't feel shit. And that's fake, and I don't like it, I despise it. So be real with yourself as I write this, and then it might just sink right into your mind sense. You're losing people around you, can't find friends. Of course you can't, you're hard-headed, too smart for your own good or sharp-headed. Most people hate you, you're like five Simons and one Dennis. Do you hear me? Dennis? As you see.